Storm system making its way through today and some rapidly changing conditions from heavy rain in the southern half of the state this morning, trying to give way to some sunshine this afternoon, to heavier snow and a heavy wet snow up in the North Country today. Winter weather advisories and winter storm warnings posted through at least mid-afternoon as the moisture lifted northward. It's in the form of rain in southern parts of the state and could be well over an inch of rain between now and about midday before it wraps up. While in the North Country, you can see the switch over to snow as we record this for you just before 5 a.m. As all of this lifts northward, we're talking a huge thump of snow for the White Mountains and the Great North Woods and portions of the Mount Washington Valley. While in southern areas, it'll be rain this morning, trying to give way to some sunshine into the afternoon. Temperatures today anywhere from the mid-30s to mid-40s. Look for an easterly wind this morning, which could gust through early this afternoon over 40 miles an hour, especially closer to the coast and in some western spots up in terrain. And then later this afternoon, the wind switches to the west and southwest and will gust over 30 miles an hour as well. So there's a look at the moisture lifting northward again. It shuts off late morning, early afternoon in southern New Hampshire with developing sunshine and temperatures in the 40s. While the farther north you go, this continues as snow until later this afternoon before wrapping up as some lingering lighter snow showers later on tonight. Fair skies overnight, still windy with winds gusting over 30 miles an hour in places and temperatures mainly in the 20s. We back into the 30s as we go through your Friday. It will be with a gusty westerly wind at times over 30 to 35 miles an hour. And then eventually the wind settles down to just a generic breeze by the time we get to Saturday. But by then, high temperatures will likely only be in the 20s with partly sunny skies. Partly to mostly sunny skies Sunday. Temperatures will be up into the 30s in the afternoon, and eventually a couple of mixed showers will be possible Monday and into Tuesday as a couple of weak systems glide through. So a gusty easterly wind this morning, and then as the storm lifts north, the winds quickly switch to the west, and those will gust over 30 miles an hour later on this afternoon. A couple of more wind gusts over 35 miles an hour are a possibility on your Friday, and then we're down to just breezy conditions with partial sunshine by the time we get to Saturday. So morning rain for southern and central New Hampshire, trying to give way to some sunshine in the southern half of the state this afternoon. While it'll be heavy snow up north through about early to mid-afternoon, and then tapering off to some lighter snow later in the day. We'll drop back into the teens and 20s later on tonight before climbing back into the 30s tomorrow with a gusty wind out of the west and southwest. Lion's share of the snow will be focused from the foothills up through the White Mountains and the Great North Woods. Very sharp cutoff otherwise from the Lakes region south, where a lot of this is going to fall in the form of rain. Passing snow showers possible Friday and into Saturday. You can see the colder temperatures for the weekend and a rebound early next week.